I can't take credit for the design, but this 3D printing stuff is just so amazing. So yeah, it's printed like this on the bed, on the print bed, and I just have all this little joinery here, here and there, and it's just a fidget spinner. Well, it's not a spinner, I guess. It's a fidget cube. I guess it started as a cube like this, and then you can make it turn into a flat thing, and then it's like just like flip. It's a lot of fun, and apparently quite sturdy.